Tributes have been paid to the French actor Michel Duchaussoy, who's died at the age of 73. He first made his name in the theatre, but the office of the French president says he really used film to stamp himself on the public's imagination.